Hello, I'm Sam. Are you looking to set up a medical deduction to be withheld each pay period from your employee's pay? I'm happy to walk you through how to set this up. From the Run homepage, let's navigate to the Company tab and select Earnings and Deductions. On the bottom of the page, select Add Deduction. Before we get started, it's important to note that there are two types of medical deductions. Those that are pre-tax, amount of deduction excluded from taxable income, and those that are post-tax, amount of deduction is included as taxable income. If you are unsure of which to use, you can contact the provider of the insurance to verify. Select pre-tax or post-tax under category as applicable for your company. For this example, we will be using pre-tax. In the deduction dropdown, you will see we have several options to pick from, such as medical, dental, vision, and HSA. Select the plan that fits your company. Run will default to have the deduction come out with each payroll. If you want to schedule the deduction to come out less frequently, select the Schedule Deduction box, and you can choose which payrolls within the month you want the deduction taken. You can also edit the deduction name that will appear on your payroll entry and check stubs. Select Save. Great news, you've now set up the deduction. All we have left to do is to add it to your employees. To do so, navigate to the Employees tab and select Directory. Select an employee that needs to have the deduction taken. On the left menu bar, select Earnings Deductions. The deduction you just set up should appear in the list of deductions available. Select Edit. Enter the appropriate dollar number or percentage for the employee and select Save. If you need to add this deduction to another employee, from the top of the page, navigate to the next employee. That's it. On the next scheduled payroll, it will be deducted from the employee. You'll be able to see this on the payroll details report, and the employee will see it on their pay stub.